Now in business, New Zealand has lifted welfare benefit rates and promised billions of dollars more towards addressing rising inequality in its annual budget, as it predicted smaller deficits and faster economic recovery from COVID-19. The budget for the 2021 fiscal year allocated funds towards housing, healthcare, education and infrastructure, while also targeting issues like child poverty, climate change and welfare of the indigenous Maori. The highlight, however, was a hike in weekly benefit rates by up to $39.50 per adult, which the government said was the largest income increase in a generation.
Budget 2021 is about securing our recovery. New Zealand has been through a health and economic shock. We've done well as a country, but our job is not yet done. This budget seeks to ensure that all New Zealanders are in a position to contribute to and benefit from that recovery. It is a budget that is designed to continue to support the economy as we recover, but also balance that with the eye to the longer term, where we will return to a more sustainable fiscal position.
But, Mr. Speaker, I would also say it is time for us to look at debt in more than just fiscal terms.
That's right.
Decisions that we make, whether we choose to invest or whether we choose to cut, determines whether or not the next generation carries a social debt.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.